A rectangle has an area of 176 square centimeters and a perimeter of 54 centimeters. What are the dimensions of the rectangle? Using this rectangle here, let's label this length x centimeters. Let's label the length of this side y centimeters. And because the area formula of a rectangle is length times width, we know that x times y must equal 176. We also know the perimeter is equal to 54 centimeters, where the perimeter would be the sum of the lengths of the four sides, and therefore 2x plus 2y must equal 54. And now if we solve the system of equations for x and y, we can determine the dimensions of the rectangle that have the given area and the given perimeter. Let's solve the system of equations using substitution. Let's begin by solving equation 2 for y. To do this, the first step would be to subtract 2x on both sides, giving us the equation 2y equals 54 minus 2x. And now we'll divide both sides by 2. So we know that y must equal 27 minus x. And since y is equal to 27 minus x, we can replace y with 27 minus x in this first equation, and then solve for x. So by substitution, we would have the equation x times the quantity 27 minus x must equal 176. Now we'll put the parentheses by distributing x. That would give us 27x minus x squared equals 176. Notice we have a quadratic equation, so we'll set this equal to 0 and solve for x. We prefer to have the x squared term positive, so let's go ahead and add x squared to both sides, as well as subtract 27x on both sides. That would give us the equation 0 equals x squared minus 27x plus 176. Now if this does factor, it'll factor into two binomial factors, where the first positions must come from the factors of x squared, which are x and x. The second terms would be the factors of 176 that add to negative 27. That's not an easy question, but if we start to break down 176 into its prime factors, we can start with 2 times 88. We can break down 88 into 8 times 11. And notice if we stop here, this shows us that 16 times 11 is equal to 176, and 16 plus 11 is equal to 27. And since we want negative 27, we could use a factor of negative 16 and a factor of negative 11, which would give us a product of 176 and would sum to negative 27. So notice how we have two solutions to this equation. We have x equals positive 16 or x equals positive 11. It may seem strange to have two possible values for x, but notice how if x is 16, y is equal to 27 minus 16 or 11, or if x is 11, then y is equal to 27 minus 11 or 16. Either way, we'll have the same dimensions for the rectangle. But from our diagram, looks like x is longer, so let's let this length be 16 centimeters, and therefore this length here, which is y centimeters, would be 27 minus 16 or 11 centimeters. And therefore we can say the dimensions of the rectangle would be 16 centimeters by 11 centimeters. A rectangle with these dimensions would have an area of 176 square centimeters and a perimeter of 54 centimeters. I hope you found this helpful.